You Forsaken DLC.
Have a bullet with your name on it.
No.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
He did not just say that. Oh, jeez. Alrighty. Hey.
Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing. Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be...
Oh, she has an eye patch.
...a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in six. Watch me for the changes and, try to keep up. Now let's go to prison! Okay. Didn't know he was gonna blow up.
I'm gonna get eyes. eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open.
Hello? Hello.
I love field work.
Okay.
That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub.
No! Take me with you! No.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Alright, hold up, let's switch out some weapons. Let's go with that. Hard light will keep. Rocket launcher will keep. Lego. Oh, he's a big guy. Oh, he's gone.
Can I just say I'm having the time of my life right now?
Hey, where'd you go? Oh, hello. Kobe. Oh, hello.
Give me old 1-2.
As I jumped in a pit of fire.
We're approaching the security hub now.
Copy that. Everything's got dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below! This was not part of the plan!
Okay, bye!
Kate! Scratch that!
Oh. Okay. Can I come?
This is the security hub.
Oh, that's an ogre. Ow. Ow.
You missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
How'd you get in there?
What's happening to the floor? Ah, hi, we're junking up to work. Get out of here, will
you? There you go. It didn't work. There we go.
The red button. They're all red. Then press all of them.
When in doubt. Hey, it worked.
I can't believe that worked. I'm amazing
at this.
It did not work.
Oh, great.
Putting it for real this time.
Come on, come on.
And stay down.
Okay.
Tech support with extreme prejudice.
Well, hey, they're all green.
Everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation. Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire them.
Okay.
By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
I'm just hoping they don't shoot me.
Hey buddy, what do you think of my new gun?
Hey.
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
Oh, I could get used to this!
Bringing the security system online. You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
You have a flashlight? Really?
No, 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 no! Cade, he's gone!
Uh-oh.
This isn't a prison riot. It's a prison break!
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first. Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing.
Uh-oh.
And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Oh, this is dope.
Is that really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Please don't be dead.
What's happening down there? Come in, Cade.
Hey,
welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow.
Alright, I think I'm going to stop episode 1 here, and we'll start the next one.